what pisses me off, like, see all these rappers, there's loads of them, and they all sit there and they all write their songs their whole lives, and it's just lyric after lyric of bullshit.
Yeah,
they have nothing to feel the need to say. Yeah, so, there's no real content.
So tell me, you was telling me about that thing about your pops, and you was telling me about some shit about your pops and the situation.
Yeah, but basically,
what was that?
Right, basically, what it is in Northern Ireland, there's a lot of political bigotry going on. And if they heard the shit that I was saying in my raps, they would be going mental. They'd be there saying some shit like this.
Who's this wee shit? Johnny? Fucking Jun Tzu? For fuck's sake. Here we lad, you've got the look of your da, but it doesn't sound like you're saying forgotten Ulster. Sounds like you're saying fucking Chucky or La. You supporting the takes, wee lad, you supporting her ah. You're a fucking traitor, they have to cut open your neck with a rusty razor. Wee Johnny, you're a mad dog, you should pray to your dad's god. Cause if you come back to Belfast, we'll blow your fucking caps off. Cause you sound like a dirty wee Finian in your rap songs. You prepare to get shot, son, you're disrespecting our fucking cause. In your speeches, you fucking Egypt. Can't believe it that you're not even a Finian. This is treason, we have every reason to stick a gun into your knees and put a bullet through and leave you bleeding, you wee shit, yeah.
Yeah, Johnny, are you fucking mad? You're gonna get locked up longer than your dad. And you used to be a good wee lad. What the fuck happened to you? Here, Johnny, are you fucking mad? You're gonna get locked up longer than your dad. And you used to be a good wee lad. What the fuck happened to you?
Don't tell me you think I've got weak raps. There's people overseas that wanna see me kneecap for the shit that I've spat. But I'ma keep spitting like a true Irish soldier roaming through the streets of Britain. I speak like a Christian, but without the systematic system. So put a fully automatic in my hand and watch me blitz him. None of the bullets will miss him, every single one will hit him. Cause I'm not playing when I'm spitting. I'm not British, I don't come from Britain. I was just born on the British side of the division in this Irish prison. I wish I was living high in the skies above this blizzard, but I'm not. I might catch myself a deep incision into my flesh from a British blade. My dad was in the UVF, but I'm not British made. You have to go back to the roots if you're looking for the facts and you're seeking for the truth, mate. I smell the shit on your boots, mate.
Yeah, Johnny, are you fucking mad? You're gonna get locked up longer than your dad. And you used to be a good wee lad. What the fuck happened to you? Here, Johnny, are you fucking mad? You're gonna get locked up longer than your dad. And you used to be a good wee lad.